My early work with GM1 showed a great deal of promise for treating traumatic brain injury, for Parkinson's disease, and probably for Huntington's disease. And that was validated just a few years ago when a group in Canada discovered that GM1 may be able to overcome some of the deficits in rodent models of Huntington's disease.